Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Decided we're going to deal with Slaughterhouse Clive. It's not that far from here. With the scarcity of tuna alternatives on Monarch, Clive Lumberg has been making a killing by operating the planet's last remaining Boarst factory. Sublight wants to take the self-proclaimed Boarst King of Monarch, the Sausage King of Chicago, profits for themselves, and have hired you to get rid of him. Make your way to Clive Lumberg's office in the CMP factory and get him out of Sublight's way. Alternatively, search the factory for a way to sabotage Clive's operations. Catherine suggests investigating the Sisty Pig food supply, the canning machine, or the financial records. This alternative thing sounds more appealing to me, just because it sounds interesting just doing that. So it's over here, so we'll just fast travel to the Forlorn Crossroads and then head from there. Oh, very fitting. It's not the worst unless it's boarstwurst. These people really don't think about their slogans. I mean, well, they're trying to bring about an air that they're very, I don't know what you'd say, humble? Which is still a long way. We can't fast travel to these. CMP factory sewer engines. Yeah. Like the sewer engines. Are these people back again? I think we've been by here twice already. I think, yeah, no one's here. Let's head around this. Oh, nobody's here, huh? Fight on our hands. Ooh, that was. These guys just blended right in this time. Well, some of them ran up here. I can't believe he was standing right there. Oh, we got beasties over there as well. Or a beastie. Mega Raptodon. Huh. It's already damaged too, look at that. Try me. I'll grab all those goodies. Is this it or one that was here before? Laminated. Laminated mod. Increases body armor and helmet armor ratings against N-ray damage. Lines the interior surfaces of a piece of armor with greenwood, blocking incoming N-rays below a certain intensity. Let's see, I've seen that one before. I'll take the staff to sell. So I guess that was it. Part of it. Alright. These were here before, I think. Yeah. Could just go in guns blazing and kill the guy. Or we could go in through this sewer entrance, which I think is through here. Yeah, I found it when I was looking behind this waterfall. I think last episode. In fact. Guy's coming. Yeah, there was some goodies back there. They're empty now, of course. Keep it on the down low. Ooh. What's that noise? So let's see if we can do this stealthily enough. Otherwise we are gonna have to kill everybody. Oh, I have fear of heights right now. What's that? See that? I got a new bar here. What does that mean? We're running out of time? Is that what that means? Yeah. Alright, see what's in the food. What happens when I run out of time?
Careful up there.
What are they feeding you, huh? Oh! My shield thing is on. I have to be sneaking. Well, it's gonna run out now anyway. C&P. Boarstwurst isn't the worst thing you've eaten today. If you've tried our new C&P Soylent Top flavor... I didn't realize that was my, what do you call it, guys? My holographic shroud? I didn't even have to be sneaking. I was appearing as an employee the whole time, but it's been so long since I've used one of those. I forgot what it looked like. I only clued in at the very end when I noticed it was only going down when I was walking. CMP Factory Systems, Cysty Pig Feeding Terminal 1 of 2. Authorized user login sequence initiating. Greetings, authorized personnel. The King would like to remind you of the following message. Begin block quote. The Cysty Pigs get 5 cans of borst per meal. Okay, so they eat themselves per day each. Not 4, not 6, not 10. That is 5 precisely, and I don't care how much they squeal at you. How pathetic looking their sad little eyes are. If you over or underfeed my stock, I will carve each of your limbs away, then run your shrieking body through the machine. Dreadful slow. and block quote. Please select the action you would like to perform. I can increase daily vitamin administration to cysty pig's feeding trough by 4,000%. What would that do to them? Would that harm them? Would that make them strong enough to get away? To, like, attack their owners? I don't know. Attack the staff? Inventory logs first, though. Accessing. Inventory logs passed. Week one. Okay, so we got zero cans. We get 1,118 cans. Would you like to see week two's inventory? Cannot parse command, returning to root node. Okay, so they got a lot of cans in. I guess they kill them to increase the amount of cans. Because they're feeding... It looks like they're feeding cysty pigs to cysty pigs. Present. Day corrupted unknown cans. Huh. Week corrupted. Increase daily vitamin administration cysty pigs feeding troughs by 4,000%. Cysty pig feeders. Unit 1 of 2. Food supply status. Comprehensive nutritional assessment indicates the current administration of slop is... Category 2. Toxic. Did I make it toxic? It says increase vitamins.
Not just where do you think you're sneaking to? Production line is about a way, you worthless gadabout.
I thought my thing ran off just now. Family emergency. I need to clock out early today.
Unless your ma's on her deathbed, you ain't got an approved excuse.
As a matter of fact, she is.
Oh. That's unfortunate and awkward. I mean, you'd best hurry then.
Thanks. I owe you, friend. Interrogation successful. Your shroud disguise is recharged. This only works a few times in each restricted area. I like it. So we don't have to sneak. We can just walk around normally. I don't know how it works for you guys, though. Any more terminals? There was a terminal 1 of 2, it said. I got another factory ID cartridge.
Your uniform has been rated 80% clean.
Should I go up here? Should they show up? I guess... It's just showing me where... enemies are, not that they're necessarily hostile at the moment. So I've got one here. Greetings, authorized personnel. The King would like to remind you that terminal sessions are recorded with corresponding timestamps. Prolonged periods of use are liable to incur conduct infractions. If you would like to temporarily disable the recording system, please schedule a dinner appointment with the King after entering your password. Alright. Messages from A. Rose. Who's A. Rose? A? Doesn't say. To F. Patterson. Subject. What ends will begin again. Factory's back online. Feels strange. Not only did I never think I'd stoop to this sort of work, but they gave me your place on the line. Wish you could have waited just for a little while, but that's fine. Me and Cousin Isaac are right as rain, we are. I never met a man so eccentric as the factory's new owner, Clive. Got a dreadful temper, he does, but he pays our wages on time, so I guess I don't rightly mind. Just, if you ain't coming back, you could at least answer my darn messages. I feel like a fool sending these, like I'm pouring my heart into some silly diary. Maybe I'll go visit with Isaac. I haven't seen him in a few days. The one you left behind, A. To A. Rose from F. Patterson. From J. Blanchard. To C. Blanchard. Subject. Need me a new job. I cannot freaking take it any longer. I know the money's good. I know the work's steady. But core, you can hardly fathom what it's like day in and out. Grew up with the slimy worm, and now he's got me calling him the Borst King of Monarch. Like real fragging royalty. Like the myths of old. And he's always muttering to himself, or shouting, splatter with gristle or worse. But I know what happened to them fellas who got pink slips. Won't go out like that. Not me. And not on account of Slaughterhouse Clive. I quit. Your loving brother, Janin. Janin. Well, that wasn't helpful. What about this one? Greetings, Authorized Manager. The King would like to remind you to please record the day's production cycle numbers and promptly return to work. Quote unquote, or I'll see you for dinner, you cysty-necked sack of blood clots. CMP financial records. Ooh, that sounds promising. Financial report for production cycle 255. Cans produced 5,000. Cans distributed 4,500. Cost of manufacturing 38,500. Price for unit 14.99. Net gains 28,955. Intelligence edit financial record. Okay, operation complete. I've edited something. Okay, so now it says net gains negative 36,250. Uh-huh. The deed is done. Let Catherine Mallon and Fallbrook know the good news. Now, I don't know, am I... See the dots there? Does that mean more cards? I did pick up a new card. A second card. I'm not sure if I'm going to automatically switch to that, though. Because then I could look around some more. Let's see if it recharges. That's probably a stupid idea. I don't see it recharging. Codex. Stealth. See, I have one right here. Can I just start using this one now? Shh. should switch to the next one. I don't know how... Is there some kind of command or key combination? Hold on. If there is, I would like to know it. let's see. Controls. I don't think there is. All I have to do is go down here, and I think down there, and I'm good. That was cool. Maybe I have to go out of the restricted area and then back in. Awfully limited to have to do it that way. Alright, back to Fallbrook. So I found out what they were feeding them, and I messed with their financial records. Which is two of the three things that we could do, besides killing everybody. Oh, the canning machine. I think I did all three. The food supply and the canning machine and the financial records. Because I was talking about cans. Maybe just the canning machine we did, not the food supply. Although I mess with the food supply. I don't know.
Hey, Cass. Knock, knock.
Hey, Catherine. Got good news for you. Give me lots of money, will you?
How's Clive? I do hope you gave him my regards.
We didn't speak, but the factory's out of service, just like you asked.
Fast, efficient, eager to please? Might be I should ask you for more favors. Guessing your services don't come cheap.
Nope.
Still, this ought to compensate for your troubles. And take an aromatic. You stink like sissy pig.
I'd rather just take a shower. You got a lot of experience there. Some money, I hope? 21... Oh, she gave us some of that. Sublight contractor helm.
So tell me, do we drink to the damage you've done? Or will I want to smash this bottle over your head?
You're not going to want to smash anything. You're pretty happy with me right now.
Sure.
Glad you agree. Alright. Clive's factory was sabotaged. He'll be forced to give it to Catherine. Now we have two more things to do. The secret lab in Cascadia and weapons from the void. They both go here. There's a whole lot of buildings and stuff going on over there. And the only other thing, yeah, it's this and this. That's on Scylla. Oh, the grave. He's great. We'll hit down on the way because that's here. So we'll go here and then here, I guess. I wonder if everyone's cleared out of the factory now. If her people will be put in there. You could check it out later. And then we got the main quest to talk to the information broker. Alright, the caverns. So the caverns, I guess, are over here. So we can make our way up through the caverns. And then we can fight our way down this way if we want to. How much money do I have? I have some. Not enough, though. I want to tinker with my rifle some more. That's not me. Wait. I ran past my home. Here it is. So I wanted to tinker with this, but it costs over 7,000 bits. That's insane. I haven't even used a grenade launcher, too. Increases damage on the gloop gun. I really like this assault rifle, too, though. Getting broke. Didn't realize that was you guys. I'm like, who the hell's coming to my home? Might as well take the sign down now. I didn't even notice it before. Right, I never sold this stuff. Could have done that first. Plasma launcher. Yeah. It's the only one I have that. That's pretty interesting looking. Look at it. Catherine is appreciative. Sublight contractor helm. Fortunately, it's not as good as what we have. Skill bonus, though. Damage to creatures plus 25%. I just wish the armor was better on it. Oxycomp aromatic. What does this do? Double oxygenated energizing spray. Yeah, I have stuff with this. Add some ozone to your nose zone. Deep fried cysty bits. That's the laminated one. So one. Range weapon skills, melee and defense skills. to melt. Just trying to keep the weight down and the money up. Tremor cleaver. Oh yeah, it's what's her name that has the Parvati has the prismatic hammer. I already put mods on it, or it came with mods. Increases critical damage dealt. That should help. This is all for changing to a different thing. Increases weapon accuracy, so that help whoever's holding this be more accurate. And this, yeah, okay, so I've got stuff on that. Well, this is my favorite. Very limited, okay. Prismatic hammer, yeah. Wait, so who has that? I thought it was Parvati. Oh, the Vicar. Max has it. They just can't mod it. I don't know why I thought Parvati had it. Can I tinker it? Can. That'll leave me with almost nothing. Okay. This is how to get rid of whatever money you have. Is if you don't like to have it, that'll get rid of it. Alright, so guess I'll call an episode here. Next time we're, yeah, headed up Devil's Peak, or headed through the cave up Devil's Peak. Ascending via the caverns underneath Devil's Peak, follow the rotting river to reach the entrance. Just to travel to the and talk to the information broker. To find the location of the chemicals needed by Phineas. He hasn't delivered the intel on time and hasn't provided an explanation. Travel to Monarch, find him, and obtain the data. Well, we've done the first. We've traveled to Monarch. Now we just need to find him and obtain the data. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.